Hi guys, my name is Anuj Jindal. Today we're going to be talking about the salaries and allowances offered by RBI to its employees. If you're planning on taking RBI examination but don't know about the salary structure, this is the video for you. You can subscribe to the channel and also hit the bell icon in order to get regular updates about RBI and connected examinations. The basic pay of an RBI Grade B officer is 35,150, which does not include various emoluments and perks like DNS allowance, house rent allowance, etc. At present, the initial monthly gross emoluments are to the extent of 77,208. So this is what you'll be getting in your hand if you get the opportunity to work with RBI. Now this 77,000 contains a lot of allowances as well as perks. For example, house rent allowance, DNS allowance, medical allowance, education allowance, conveyance allowance, etc., etc. Three major perks of working in a government organization like RBI are: number one, leave travel concession, which you get every 2 years in RBI. Number two, bank loan facility, you get subsidized loans if you're an employee of RBI. And third, you get full pension just like any other government employee. Talking about leave travel concession, husband, wife and eligible dependents get a total of 1,07,000 of LTC every 2 years. It is unlike other organizations which provide the leave travel concession once in 4 years. I hope this video makes it more clear as to what is the salary structure of working in RBI. I hope this video motivates you to working with an amazing organization like RBI, which provides very attractive salary structure compared with similar other government organizations. If you like this video, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get regular updates about my future videos. All the very best. Take care.